So, I checked out Father of the Flame, and now we are going to move on to Barbed Wire Discipline. So, I don't know, man. Kind of curious to see what all this is going to be about. Seems like there's a lot of shit going on in this dude's head, you know what I mean? With the amount of lyrics that he puts together is just insane. So I'm excited. Let me just get right to the point, huh? Let's, oh wait, see that? I almost did it again. Almost did it again, but I caught myself this time. Double check, make sure you got a screen. We're all good. Let's go.
You know, lately I've been envisioning intentionally injuring. While you wet clothes and fake your pimp mode, I'm gathering chemical info on how to make your neck lip nose implode. When I go home, I bathe in ozone. Take my microphone and crush your dome like ice and slurp it like a snow cone. I spark a shot at those who talk a lot. Put garbage rappers on a murder auction block until the coffin plot market's hot. All my lines are so unorthodox. They enter you like carbon monox. And you'll be still alive while your carcass rots. The sickest dudes you'll ever hate. I elevate and raise the bars. If I was making the nightclub levitate, you'd never be the one like 7/8. I become irate and strap you to a tailgate, then drag you through 11 states. MCs scorch with a million degree torch. Your thoughts are small enough to fit them all in a flea's course. Your rap image got resemblance to a lesbian broad. You look the part, you flip your tongue, but you can never get hard. I stay in the mold, the steam roll right over my foes. I'm on a stage ripping up shows in a Doberman pose. My flow is errorless. To withstand the test, you need a better vest. I'm never stressing, always starting shit like the letter S. Unanimously denied your amnesty. At your reunion, I handily
mopped
your family under the canopy.
Hold on. I mean, dude, this is just ridiculous, man.
Damn!
Oh, shit. Hit the wrong button.
Stalking, run up on you with a sharp persona. Target you in a father's father. Venus hide in the closet in the darkest corner. Equipped with a flame that'll rip through a train. Scriptural game pointed at you with centripetal aim. The antithesis of the word insane, bleeding disdain. When I inflict beyond torture, you'll be bleeding for pain. Murder juice is what my verse produces. Ingestion of these exclusives. See you heaving steam and green mucus. Atrocities hitting, stop your nine bodily systems. You'll get gutted out like jailhouse sodomy victims. Pay dues. My rep is huge. You set new records for skill and ineptitude. Methods I use reduce decrepit crews. The rest are to exposing fools. My words are valuable like stolen jewels. Your flows are used. You turn them back in when you suit like bowling shoes. Maniacal fiend that's seeking for green. Put cyanide in the asthmatic rapper's breathing machine. My omnipotent ambience will turn a room blue. 1% of me inside of 100% of you overconsumes you. Delivering barbed wire whipping discipline. Back in the remnants of your non-existence. 10 dimensions past oblivion. I mastered wizardry during my infancy. I'll blink and instantly remove you from the archives of living memory. Soaring above the earth's floor and I'm orbiting. Foraging through scorching unseen dark matter specs. Exploring the origins. The impact of my most average rap will fracture your scapula. Drain the sap from your cardiovascular with a catheter. Technology in my mind exceeds the current time. Like somebody using an iPod in 1689. You should know there'll be no decoding my poetry. My opponents becoming slower than rolling 3 lines on a rotary. The one man genealogy. My blood lines author. I'm myself, my future offspring, and my own grandfather. The laborer, the great outer space phrase caterer. Nuclear wave raider, saber-tooth hater, disabler. The solar rollerblader. I skated across crater, say to the arch of Vader. Thoughts integrated with Darth Vader. In victories, I never get enough. My 6 degrees will rip you up and leave a gas so critical they'll have to sip you up. He killed himself because to face me is double. He knew my schedule was busy, so he saved me the trouble. If you mad, I'm not the one that you should blast on. Listen, I'm so twisted that under my real face, I got a mask on.
Okay, I see where we're going. I see where we're going here.
And that's the bottom line!
Apparently, I'm so twisted, I got a mask under my face. That what he said? Some shit like that. I know I just butchered the line. When he says it's awesome, when I say it, it sounds like...
Blah, blah, blah.
Okay, so it seems like it's going up each time. So, like I said before, man.
Damn!
Ridiculous. I don't even know how much I could really add to that, other than just. Damn. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I'm gonna catch you on the next video, man. Only because I wanna hear the next one, so I'm kinda going through them real quick. I know they're gonna be separated, but.